just in case you didn't know, I do this shit for me.
Oh, can nobody stop me? I'm on my green light, though. Everything I do is big, I'm on my feet, fight for. I came up from out the dirt, I'm like a concrete rose.
She's only 17, her whole life's ahead of her. She hates school because the people that discredit her. Her boyfriend tries to show her that's not how it seems, but every day she just gets lowered with her self-esteem. He lets her know that every night will have a brighter day. She even tried to overdose and take her life away. She's feeling hopeless there, just sitting down beside her bed. And then he takes his hand and places it beside her head. He tries to hold her, but with every touch she still resists. And then he sees the scars that buried deep within her wrist. She's feeling numb, he tries to beg and plead and ask her why. She says this way she has control of pain she feels inside. He's asking her how long it's going since you felt this way, because you got me here just feeling so damn helpless. She says it's been a while, I guess I needed better luck. And then he screams at her and tells her, baby, never cut.
Nobody seems to get ya, you feel you're on your own. But listen, pretty lady, you don't have to be alone. So baby, don't cut, baby, don't cut. You can do anything, just promise, baby, you won't. I know your heart is hurting, you think the road is in. You may just feel that blade you're holding is your only friend. But baby, don't cut, baby, don't cut. Anything, just promise, baby, you won't
the
cut.
Next day at school, she's feeling better than the day before. Even cracked a couple smiles as she walked the corridor. But all that seemed to end, she dropped the books when she walked into class. And every